Hi, my name is Noah, and I am a time traveler from the year 2030. I've came back to this time after a failed mission, and I am spreading the truth about time travel. Right now, I am going to speak to you about the future of India. In the year 2030, India has changed a lot. India becomes a world superpower by the year 2030. As I've said before, time travel is revealed to the public in the year 2028. This is not only true for the US, but also for India. India has their own time travel program, and a lot of their technology is actually better than the United States. In the year 2029, India develops a technology that changes the world. I remember hearing the news about this when I was in the future. In the year 2029, people in India come out with a chip that is able to be planted in the body. This chip makes your brain on average 6 times more powerful than it normally is. Now, as I said before, I already have a chip in my wrist that lets me time travel, but I do not have the brain chip. I have, though, met people who have it, and it is like talking to God. They are much, much smarter and more intelligent than the average person, because the chip basically connects their brain to the internet. The biggest problem in India in the future is that there's too many people. Overpopulation is a big problem, but India's space program is going to send people to live on Mars for free. If you have any more questions you'd like to ask me, leave a comment below. Thank you for having me.